I'm speaking with Christy Bechtel, Director of Business Development at Barron Weather, about her insights into global weather data and how it relates to the aviation industry. Christy, can you start off by giving us a brief summary of the importance of global weather data in aviation?
Global weather data hasn't been readily available to pilots from one source and available within a single display. Weather data has typically been available by specific countries, but the collection and distribution of that data for pilots was a challenge.
You mentioned that the collection and distribution of weather data for pilots has been an ongoing challenge. Can you expand on this?
One of the biggest challenges facing global aviation has always been our ability to access accurate, real-time aviation weather data in the cockpit to address swiftly changing weather conditions that can compromise safety. Today, weather remains the number one worry for pilots and aviation industry professionals everywhere. Barron has created a collection of global current condition data, global forecast modeling data, and Barron generates their own value-added data as well.
Can you go into a little more detail on some specific global weather data products? What about global radar?
Absolutely. Barron offers a large number of global weather data products from sources around the globe, including a number of radars in Australia from the Australian Radar Network. The availability of weather radar in Europe and elsewhere is pretty limited. To solve this problem, Barron offers satellite-derived radar. This unique product covers the entire globe and is most effective for areas where no radar is present, especially over the ocean. Forecast modeling coupled with satellite observations ensures an accurate radar simulation that's available no matter where planes fly.
Are there any other global weather data technologies out there specific to aviation, like temps and winds aloft?
Yes, we have a new product called Barron Flight Cross Section. This gives pilots a vertical profile of global winds and temps aloft, in-cloud turbulence and clear air turbulence, and icing occurring along any leg of a trip and at any altitude. In addition to the Barron Flight Cross Section, we also offer a global infrared satellite image that updates every hour.
What about lightning strikes? It seems that having good lightning strike data would be important in the aviation industry.
Yeah, you're correct. Global cloud-to-ground data and U.S. cloud-to-cloud data gives an accurate look at threats aloft. We also offer a lightning heat map, which shows the areas of greatest intensity, which is great for a high-level look at a dangerous airspace.
Do you know of any other key global aviation weather data tools that we haven't yet covered today?
Yes, Barron has a number of aviation products to choose from, including METAR and TAF data, significant weather charts for the mid and high level, global forecast data, global volcanic eruptions, and AirMets and SIGMETS, just to name a few.
Thanks so much, Christy, for sharing your insights into the world of global weather data tools and aviation. For more information about Barron and its critical weather intelligence offerings, visit www.barronweather.com.